Hello and welcome back to Trails of Cold Steel. We're still in Celtic during the stopover. Okay. This is the last one. We spent it on Elliot. Okay. He's done. We are going back to the courageous. He's sure.
Leaving so soon? I see you remember me after all. That's quite the honor. Reed Schwarzer.
Just who in the world are you? I'm aware how you've been supporting both us and Major Nightheart in the shadows. You're a little too suspicious for your own good. Why do you know my name? What exactly are you trying to accomplish?
There's no need to be hasty. But the time has finally come for me to reveal my true identity.
Oh!
Ta-da!
The instructor!
Tis I, Thomas, your favorite instructor!
Kawaii!
What? It's certainly been a while since you've enjoyed the bliss of one of my enthralling lessons, hasn't it? I trust you've been doing well. Why are you of all people here? Wait, no! The better question is, why were you in disguise in the first place? An excellent question. And, fortunately, one with a simple answer as well. You see, I simply wanted to avoid any trouble that might arise if anyone were to place me as one of Thor's instructors. I must be a master of disguise, because it worked so well that no one ever suspected me. I think I need a minute to process all of this. So you're the one who helped us back at the Twin Dragons Bridge? Indeed, t'was I. My goal was to meet you as covertly as I could manage. But there's no need to lurk in the shadows any longer. I pledge my support, my life, my love. From now on, you can sleep easier at night knowing I'll be right there. Isn't this all a bit sudden?
Oh, I suppose it will be helpful to have another instructor on board.
Hey, make sure they're alright, covertly lend them a hand if they were in a pickle, that sort of thing. Baggins, okay.
He's always so weird sometimes. It's funny.
Okay. 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 Purple? What? Yes. Okay.
Why is it always rain?
Wow! Valimar!
Thank you.
fire. Level up.
I'm so glad.
Oh wait, are there any other students? Okay. East Celtic. Second years. East Trista. Okay. Fidelio and Dorothy. Guy.
You don't need to report your quiz anymore?
Not yet.
Where do you want to go? I feel bad you can't go to the shrine anymore yet. Hopefully later.
Mm-hmm. Is it raining? Is it raining?
It's windy.
Raining?
It's windy and cloudy. What? Is that a joke?
I think so. Just wanted to punch it. Okay.
What's wrong?
Come on. Boom. What? Oh, okay. I thought some of them lived. Whoopsie.
What's wrong?
Enemy sighted. Let's take him out.
Taking them out. Wait, what? This one, North Kreutzen, Istrista, Iskeldik. Okay, I'll go get Monk. Huh? Just to get a student.
Where do you want to go? Full speed ahead! I hope it's there.
Let's get going!
No. Okay. All this.
Where do you want to go?
I'm fine.
Full speed ahead.
You. Yeah. Hmm. Okay.
That's great. You have lots of comrades now.
Keldik.
Where do you want to go? Leave it to me.
All right, then I think we'll end the episode here. Thank you very much for watching, and we'll see you again on the next one. Bye.
Thank you. Happy.
Eunice.